Ay, Daddy, favorite kong lang namin. Pochero.
Hello, hello.
The United Kingdom's newest carrier set sail for the first time in a bid to show allies that Britain is ready to defend Western interests in the Pacific. Take a look.
Thank you, Lord.
The UK's new $8.2 billion aircraft carrier is on the way on its maiden voyage. An 8-month tour that will cross through the South China Sea and in doing so, send a clear signal to Beijing. Fighter jets took off from the deck of the HMS Queen Elizabeth this week in the Mediterranean as part of NATO exercises.